NSM 1. Today I will explain you question number 1 of exercise 9A. Simplify each of the following ratios. First I will explain you that what is ratio. Basically, ratio is the comparison between two quantities. When we want to compare two quantities, we use ratio. For example, the two quantities are, if we denote two quantities with x and y, so we will write as x ratio y. Ratio can be used to compare more than three or more quantities, but we cannot write three or more quantities in the form of fraction. We can just write two quantities in the form of ratio, x ratio y, and we can write it as fraction x over y. Now the first part is we have to simplify the following ratios, and the first part is 1.5 kilogram ratio 350 gram. So see, to find out the ratios, units must be same. See, in here it is kilogram and here it is gram. So you have to convert kilogram into grams. And you know that 1 kilogram is equal to 1000 grams. So you have to multiply 1.5 multiply by with 1000 to convert it into grams. So it will come, multiply 1.5 into 1000, it will become 1500 grams. Now here it is 1500 grams and 350 grams. Now we have to simplify them. So we have to see that kis table par ye dono number aa rahe hain. See, we have to cut it. We can cut 0 with 0. Now here it remains 150 and 35. So we can divide these both numbers with 5. 5 threes are 15, 0, 5 sevens are 35. Now further we cannot divide these two numbers with the same number here. This is our answer. Now let's come. When you are having fractions in the ratio, so you have to take the LCM. You will take the LCM of the denominator. So say in this question, the denominators are 24 and 7. So you will take the LCM of 24 and 7. Twos are 4, 4 twos are 8, 8 threes are 24, 24 sevens are 168. So the LCM is 168. Now what you have to do is you have to multiply each fraction with the LCM. See, 24 sevens are 168 and 7 24s are 168. Now multiply the numerators. The numerators are 15 and 7, 9 and 24. Multiply 15 and 7, it will come 105, and multiply 9 with 24, it will become 216. Now see, can you simplify these two numbers? Yes, 3 threes are 9, 3 fives are 15, and 3 sevens are 21, 3 twos are 6. See, can you further divide? Now these two numbers are not divided by any other number, so this is our answer, 35 ratio 72.